Last chance, variant.
It's been a very long day. And I think I've had my fill of idiots in armored suits telling me what to do. So, if you don't mind, this is actually your last chance. Now get out of my way.
If you haven't got problems, I feel bad for your son. I got 99 problems and a bitch ain't one.
What is this?
A sampling of your greatest hits.
If it's all the same to you, I'll have that drink now. No.
Let's get back to escapes. A little psychobabble.
Honestly, I'm actually a fan.
Right.
Are you guilty or not guilty?
Guilty of being the god of mischief, yes. Guilty of finding all this incredibly tedious, yes. Guilty of a crime against the sacred timeline. Absolutely not, you have the wrong person.
I don't like to talk, but you do like to lie, which you just did. Because we both know you love to talk.
Is that funny?
No doubt, in a last-ditch effort to stave off my ascent to God King.
That's quite an accusation.
Oh, believe me, you can smell the cologne of two Tony Starks.
Space lizards? Yes, it's funny. It's absurd. I thought you didn't like to talk.
Coordinate search and rescue. On my way down to coordinate search and rescue.
I mean, honestly.
Shut up.
How do you plead?
Guilty. Of this.
What's going on?
Hang on. Everyone quiet.
He's trying to use his powers, ma'am.
Don't rush me. Damn it! Why would it work?
Loki, the king of space.
Mock me if you dare.
The fearsome god of mischief. What makes Loki tick?
Look, this has been a very enjoyable pantomime, but I'd like to go home now.
Never mind.
I'm gonna burn this place to the ground.
I'll show you where my desk is. You can start there.
Enough. I was just standing up to make a point.
I'm sorry, go ahead.
It won't be as meaningful now.
Okay, well, stay seated.
I'll do what I want to do.
Sure.
This place is a nightmare.
That's another department. Now that department I'll help you burn down.
Hey. Absolutely not. This is fine as Guardian leather.
Now, hang on just a minute.
Oh, the timekeepers. Right. Well, perhaps I should speak to these timekeepers. Gods to gods.
This is a mistake. I shouldn't be here.
Hi there. You're probably saying, this is a mistake. I shouldn't even be here.
Who actually believes this bunkum?
Ticket, sir.
That guy didn't give me a ticket.
Thanks for visiting the TVA. Don't hesitate to let us know how we're doing.
Are you taking me somewhere to kill me?
No.
For the record, this really does feel like a killing me kind of a room.
Not big on trust, are you?
Trust is for children. Dogs. There's only one person you can trust.
Yourself? I like it. Slap it on a t-shirt.
I fail to see how this has any relevance or bearing on...
No, this is the good part.
See you again someday.
I can't believe you were D.B. Cooper. Come on.
I was young and I lost a bet to Thor. I was a robot and I didn't know it.
The machine would melt you from the inside out.
What's your name?
Casey.
Give me the tesseract or I'll gut you like a fish, Casey.
What's a fish?
What's a fish?
How do you not know what a fish is?
I lived my entire life behind a desk.
But what difference does it make?
I want to know exactly what I'm being threatened with before I comply.
Death, Casey. Violent, painful death.
Okay.
You finished?
I know what I am. A murderer? A liberator.
of eyeballs, maybe. Look at that smile.
What can I say? I'm a mischievous scamp. I am Loki of Asgard. And I am burdened with glorious purpose.
Mischievous scamp. It's funny, for someone born to rule, you sure do lose a lot.
You know, things didn't turn out so well for the last person who said that to me. Know this. You cross me, there are deadly consequences.
We'll see.
Yeah, if looks could kill.
Chain one.